Because I know that here today we have a representative from the Florida Democrat Party. And he is here to film me. And his whole purpose of filming me is to take what I say and allow other people to distort it so that they can misrepresent me. You know, if we allow those Gestapo-type intimidation tactics to prevail in the United States of America, what happens to our liberties? What happens to our freedoms?